This is the SAP Developer News for January 2nd, 2025. Happy New Year!
Hola, SAP developers. 2024 was a very exciting year in the integration space. Proof of that is that there have been a total of 282 updates in SAP Integration Suite this year alone. There are two new capabilities, the data space and event mesh capabilities. The integration architecture guide was recently updated. Edge integration cell is now supported in more platforms, for example, GKE and Red Hat OpenShift. API Business Hub Enterprise is now known as the Developer Hub. In cloud integration, we now have design guidelines checks in iFlows. The Pipeline concept was introduced, and it has significantly evolved. Lots of new adapters available for SAP cloud integration, and the migration tooling is now pattern-based instead of template-based. In the event-driven space, Event Mesh is now part of the SAP Integration Suite. The SAP Event Broker is now known as SAP Cloud Application Event Hub, and we can configure the connectivity with cloud integration. We can now leverage the SAP Application Interface Framework to send events to Advanced Event Mesh, and many more updates. Personally, I had the opportunity to meet many SAP developers, customers, and partners at different in-person events, be it as part of code gems, networking events, SAP Insight Tracks, or Tech It On Tour. Definitely the highlight for me there was the code gem roadshow we did with Josh in Latin America. Seguro organizamos otro en el 2025. Virtually interacting with many via the SAP community. I hosted a code challenge focusing on cloud events. I did a few live streams, but not as many as I would like. Also being part of SAP TechEd Virtual and organizing the DevTorFest 2024 integration track. Last, but certainly not least, I got to work on a unique project, which was publishing an SAP Press e-byte, focusing on developing event-driven integrations with SAP BTP, published on the 14th of November. What can I say? It was an eventful year, but I'm already looking forward to 2025 and sharing some of the new cool projects we're working on. Ciao.
Hey everybody, it's Mr. Bluebeard, Josh Bentley, and I wanted to reach out to you at the end of this holiday season to say I am not traveling right now. I did a lot of traveling this year, and I was super appreciative of it. And that's really the highlight of what I wanted to say while I'm actually making my bathroom a proper color, blue. So, see what's going on there? I'm going to tile the bottom, so it's going to look nice when it's done. That's what I'm doing at the end of the year, taking a few days off, relaxing, recharging, and reflecting. So the three R's, relaxing, recharging, and reflecting. I just made that up. I basically am going to sit here and paint. And when I get a little frustrated at how the project's going, I'm going to remember how lucky I am to get to be a developer advocate for SAP, talk about things like SAP Build. And when I'm not building tile or building, you know, something in my house, I'm building apps. And I got to do that with Antonio in Latin America, my first time down there. So I got to go to great 4 different code jam locations. We did 8 code jams down there and a few stomptish. And then I got to go to Europe, of course, to do Tech Ed. And then we did Tech Ed on tour in Florida and then jumped down to Australia, also my first time down there. So amazing time getting to be a part of this SAP community. And what's really cool is that I don't care really where the geography is, where it is in the Northern Hemisphere, the Southern, Eastern, West. It doesn't matter because it's all about the people. It's about you guys. I got pain on my fingers. It's about you guys, the SAP community. And it doesn't matter where we are, as long as we're together and we're interacting and I can talk to you about code, you can talk to me about code or just what's going on in your life. It's really nice to be a part of this community. So I'm now going to spend the next 4 hours naming each and every one of you I've met this. No, just kidding. It's a short 2-minute video. I'm going to get back to working here in the house and take off a lot of days the rest of the year. I hope you all have a great holiday season and I can't wait to see you next year. Bye.
Hello everyone. As 2024 comes to a close, I want to celebrate some of the major milestones I achieved this year. My journey as a developer advocate in 2024 was very exciting. I kicked off the year with an ABAP Cloud Code Jam in Mumbai, followed by several code jams across India alongside my colleague Shilpa. This year brought me closer to the community through several events like SAP Insight Track, the ABAP Developer Challenge, the SAP Tech Byte series, and DevToberfest. In SAP TechPie series, we have covered all that you need to know about ABAP Core Data Services. In September, I had the privilege of organizing the ABAP track for one of the most awaited events, DevToberfest. It featured many great sessions led by the experts, and the response from the community was truly overwhelming. Then in October, I traveled to the beautiful city of Heidelberg, Germany to participate in my first SAP TechEd virtual event. I got the opportunity to present a developer keynote session together with my amazing colleagues Shilpa, Rich, and Vitali. It was also a fantastic experience to meet my colleagues from around the globe. I hope your 2024 was equally exciting, and let us look forward for even more exciting activities in 2025. Till then, wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
2024 was such a great year as I got to do so many incredible things and meet incredible people while doing it. I got to go to my childhood dream country of Australia, not just once, but twice, to present and meet all of the folks attending the Mastering SAP event in April and at the SOGX conference after TechEd. Everyone there was so friendly and excited about SAP that I would gladly fly the 22 hours it takes to get there every opportunity. I was even able to turn one of those into a two-week vacation to explore beautiful Australia, and I got to snorkel at the Great Barrier Reef, which was awesome. I also got to hang out with the amazingly talented and knowledgeable DevToberfest 2023 winners at the ASUG Tech Connect event in Florida and at Disney World. It was all part of their reward for reaching Nerdvana in DevToberfest last year, and I'm grateful to be such a big part of it. It was so fun to be able to sit down and get to know these folks over a few days and chat all about SAP technologies. It was also fun to go on a roller coaster at Disney, which was not a work perk I ever expected to have. Finally, I, being absolutely terrified of heights, was able to jump out of a plane because one of my insanely brave coworkers does it as a hobby. I got to ask him a million questions about it, including if they could push me out of the plane, which didn't end up being a problem because I had the tallest instructor as my tandem buddy, so my feet weren't even touching the plane when we got out. This year as an SAP developer advocate was wonderful for me, and these are just a few of the highlights. I got to travel the world, present, and meet wonderful members of our community. I know next year is going to have even more in-person events, and I can't wait to meet everyone there and present on topics I'm so passionate about. Happy holidays, happy new year, and as always, happy coding.
Hello everyone, season's greetings. As we approach the new year, let's reflect on the past year. I had the privilege of meeting many of our SAP developer community members during 10 in-person code jam sessions across Kolkata, Coimbatore, Hyderabad, and Bengaluru. I am very grateful to our Code Jam hosts for making this in-person event possible. We look forward to reaching more regions and developers next year. I had the pleasure of meeting some of you at SAP Insight Track events, where I also presented a session on SAP Cloud Application Programming Model. Later in September and October, we were focused on organizing SAP DevToberfest event and virtual SAP TechEd. A big thank you to all our DevToberfest presenters and participants for making it a resounding success. Many of you personally expressed your appreciation for the format and accessibility of DevToberfest sessions. We hope to make it even better next year. Finally, I got to meet SAP community members and developers at SOGX TechEd on Tour in Melbourne. It was a pleasure to connect with so many of you at Developer Garage, hands-on sessions, and mini stamp dish in Australia. Wishing you all Merry Christmas and a very happy end to the year, and looking forward to seeing you soon next year.
We're in the last month of the year, which to me is always a beautiful time of quietness, learning, and reflection. I'm trying to take the time and look back on the year. My son turned one and he learned to speak, and I visited my dad in Grandma, California. But there were a lot of great moments at work as well. For me, what stood out the most was DevToberfest and Recap. Both events gave me the chance to connect and interact with our development community the most. And I also saw all my colleagues again. I had a great discussion with smart developers and even found some new friends. With SAP's AI portfolio growing rapidly, I've decided to create a brand new code jam covering the AI service development with CAP and SAP Generative AI Hub, which to me is not only interesting, but also gives you a great opportunity to learn this great new technology. I'm excited to see what the new year brings, and I hope I'll see you on one of my code jams. I wish you all some quiet times, time with family and friends, time to reflect and be mindful. See you all in 2025.
Hey folks, Rich Heilman here, and I have my best little boy, Sully, and my best little girl, Sage, here with me as well. And of course, my beautiful wife, Shauna, behind the camera. Thanks, baby. I just wanted to take a couple minutes and reflect on 2024 and share some of the highlights from the year. The Developer Advocates team had a really great year, and we really do appreciate your support, so thank you for that. Some highlights for me, we of course did the Code Jam Roadshow through Europe with Thomas, stopping through Romania, Germany, France, and Spain. It was a really great trip, and we had a chance to talk with so many of you face-to-face. It was really great. After that, my focus was really on tech ed planning and supporting Devtoberfest, which was an entire team effort. Our team worked closely with internal colleagues to build out a fantastic Devtoberfest agenda, and the response from all of you was huge, so thank you for that. And of course, the whole team dropped into Heidelberg to host the Tech Ed Virtual, which was awesome. Had so much fun with everyone involved. The developer keynote deconstructed was dialed in as usual. The Tech Ed on tour stops around the world. Whew. The last couple months of the year have been a whirlwind. And I think a lot of us are a little relieved that it's over. So we're resting up and getting ready to do it all again next year, all for you, our developer community. So with that, I leave you with happy holidays, happy new year, and I'll see you in 2025.
I'm here in Canandaigua along the lake in upstate New York, where it's quite cold, I must say. And I just want to look back at 2024 and say it was an amazing year. I got to be all over the world doing code jams and meeting all kinds of interesting people and helping you learn SAP Build. And I'm looking forward to an amazing 2025 with a dozen more code jams, TechEd, Devtoberfest, and more. And I want to wish all of you an amazing 2025 full of peace and happiness where all your dreams come true. And I finally want to especially thank my colleagues, my fellow developer advocates who really, really helped me in all kinds of ways. And I want to wish my fellow developer advocates a wonderful 2025 where full of success and excitement, and I don't know what to say now. And in 2025, I want to wish all of my developer advocate colleagues who've done so much for me an amazing year, and I hope we get to work together even more.